Hey guys, it's Desran 303
and Alicia 32.
Woohoo! I just got Wii Play Motion. I'm just back in the door from picking this game up. It cost me 50 euros here in Europe, so. Cool. Let's check it out. There's supposed to be 12 minigames in this. Have you anything to add at all? Have you?
God's sake. So bad.
Yeah, so this is the first time, as you can see, that we are going to be playing this game, so.
Haven't played it before.
So this is. Oh, I used to like the old Wii Play sounds they used to make. Okay, so let's see what kind of games we've got. Same kind of
style.
Yeah. Alright, you have to. We can't do these ones yet, so let's do this one first. Cone Zone. Let's have a look. Balance an ice cream cone that grows taller by the second in your hand. Okay. Two player? Oh yeah. So as I've said, I'm just after getting this game, so I will be doing a couple of let's plays of this. Let's plays, playthroughs, walkthroughs, I don't know, whatever you want to call it. What do you think? Let's plays? You familiar with that term?
You
do you not want your Alicia 32 me?
Nah.
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 Okay, so.
Okay.
In this game, hold the Wii Remote vertically as if you had a cone in your hand.
Yummy.
As your ice cream grows and sways, tilt it in the opposite direction. So you want to counteract the sway, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me. When playing with a second person, make sure your stacks don't collide.
Oh, genius.
Or it'll be an ice cream catastrophe.
What happens if mine smacks off your head?
That wouldn't be good. Now let's play. To start the challenge, hold the vertically, okay? Holy crap.
Feels so weird.
Balance it with the Wii Remote. Okay, okay. Tutorials.
Press minus to start the game.
Holy crap! If you've got the hang of it, try to build the biggest ice cream you can. That was only a tutorial.
That's hard.
Okay, now we have to actually start. What's my guy shaping for? Oh, you can do it backwards and forwards as well. You can tilt it backwards and forwards.
Yeah. No.
Don't collide with my ice cream.
Sorry, I can't help it. No!
Oh.
Yummy ice cream.
I'm gonna slip.
Oh look, you're in the background. Your other me.
20 scoops. You can now play this game in swirl mode. What the hell does that mean, Alicia?
Maybe it's like different ice creams.
Okay, so do you want to try a different game?
Yes. I'm not very good at any of these.
Okay, do you want to try this one?
Okay.
Veggie Guardian.
Is that like a rat or a mole or
it's
something?
It's a mole. It's like a... Oh, it's only for one player.
Hey, you play it and then
okay.
I'll watch you because I'm not very good at this game.
Yes.
Yes, well, you only
bit of practice now.
You only got it, like.
Yeah. Kind of looks like the Wii Play Charge. Same kind of graphics guy. Oh no.
What?
Remember Wii Play Charge where you race along on the cow? In this game, smack the pests that try to steal your harvest. Point at your mallet to pick it up. Okay. Swing down with the Wii Remote as the pets pop up. Great. Each time you hit a pest, the gauge will fill at the bottom. Give it a try, hit some pests to fill your gauge. Okay. Thank you. Ah, what? Oh, I have to press A. Your mallet will power up when the gauge is full. Okay. Ooh. That's the Yoshi barking now in the background. What the hell? That's my sister.
Don't hit them.
You think I have to fall to it for every now and again? Don't hit them, okay. This isn't a me character, it's a pest with a mask trying to fool you. Cool. Get out of it. Okay, so this is the real game. You get points as well for knocking the fruit off the trees, did you see that?
No.
What's with the... Oh, that's probably my life. So if you're watching this video and you're interested to see more replay motion, I will have more videos coming up. Oh. Whoops. No! Oh, that was cool. Okay. Hey. God damn it. Oh, I hit him right in the head. Damn it, I didn't even swing down that time. I like this game actually. Woohoo! So this is actually my first go at this. I've never played this before, as you guys already know, so. I should have unboxed it as well, just to show people. What's with the mushrooms? What the hell is that about?
You hit one like that.
What the freak just happened?
You hit somebody and your life gets taken.
I didn't really get that now.
That was good, don't worry.
688? I don't know.
It's your first go, well done.
Bronze medal, oh my god. That's an indication of how bad that was. Okay, so you can now play this game in recall mode. Okay.
Recall mode?
You kind of have to remember where, or which order they came out in, I guess. Alright guys, so that's the end of this Let's Play episode 1. If you want to check out episode 2, you'll find it on my channel. More gameplay from me and Alicia 32. Woohoo! So, it is early in the morning here, so...
We didn't get any sleep because we had to go into town at like 8 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah. Alright guys, I hope you look forward to episode 2, and I'll see you in the next video.
Bye guys.
See you guys. And girls.